Do subscribe to Ikeda channel and press bell icon to get updates about latest engineering, HSE and IIT JEE main and advanced videos.
Students, today we'll discuss about another physics paper, JEE mains physics 2014. So let us discuss all those questions one by one. Students, let us start the first question of JEE mains physics paper. Here the question is about basically it is about the error. The current to voltage relation of diode is given by this. So in case of diode, that is the relation between the current and voltage is not a linear relationship. It is something like that, exponential milliampere, where the applied voltage V, is in volts and temperature T is in degree Kelvin. If a student makes an error measuring plus minus 0.01 volt, so the error in the measurement of voltage is this 0.01 volt. While obviously, so this is with the response. While measuring the current of 5 milliampere at 300 Kelvin, so the current that is measured is 5 milliampere. The voltage error is given by this. What will be the error in the value of current in this? So basically, we have to find the error in the measurement of current. That means DI we have to find. If we use symbol properly, then it is DI. And to get DI, I have this I relation. What are the steps I should follow? I have this I relation with V. I'll differentiate this with respect to V. I'll get DI. And then DI, I will make a subject and then solve it. So now, let us solve in second place. I have the equation, given equation. I equals to e raised to 1000 V divided by T minus 1. This is the equation. I want error in the measurement of current, so I'll find the differentiate this equation with respect to the voltage. If I differentiate this equation with respect to voltage, I'll get so DI over DV. So I'll differentiate this function also and this function. This is a constant, it will be 0. Differentiation of e raised to something, you know that e raised to x, then its derivative will also be e raised to x into dx upon dt. If I want to differentiate this with, suppose this is y, and I want dy by dt, then I will write like that. Okay, so e raised to 1000 v by t minus 1, that means e raised to 1000 V divided by T into derivative of this, okay. And so again, dy dV of 1000 V by T minus 0. Why it is 0? Because the derivative of 1 is 0. So if I differentiate this, this is a constant taken out. This is 1000 at T is, I think it is given 300 Kelvin. T is given 300 Kelvin in the question. So 1000 by 3 is a constant. 1000 by 300 is a constant. So that is taken out, only you have to differentiate V. Then that is 1. So basically, this whole thing will become this thing I will write first. So it is 1000 divided by T. And this value will be e raised to 1000 V divided by T. This is your DI by DV. Once you get this DI by DV, then from here I will get DI. Then this DI, I will plug the values from the question and multiply this DV over here. This is 1000 upon T e raised to 1000 V divided by T into DV. Now, what is given? I'll write here. Given I equals to, that is given 5 milliampere. The current that it is measuring is 5 milliampere. The student is measuring 5 milliampere current, and temperature is 300 Kelvin. That is given the question, and the error in the voltage measurement, error in voltage is plus minus 0.01 volt. Okay, plus minus 0.01 volt. So if I use this, then this DI will become 1000 divided by, this is 300, e raised to 1000 Vy t, and to dV is that is 0.01, dV is 0.01 here, 0.01. But then we have to find what is I'll rewrite the equation in the next place. Okay, and this also we have to solve. Okay, now the to rewrite the equation, I have DI equals to 1000 divided by 300 e raised to 1000 V by T into 0.01. Now this e raised to 1000 V by T is equal to it's nothing but pi plus 1, that is equal to 6. That you have to put the value and you will get 6. So I will substitute here. This is 1000 divided by 300 into 6 into 0.01. okay, that comes up to be, this is 1 by 100, 20 goes. So it 20 goes, 1 by 100, 10 goes. So 110 is there, then 3 2s are 6, and this is 1 by 100. So 2 by 10, so it is 2 by 10 is 1 by 5. Okay, 1 by 5, that is in milliamps, which is equal to 0.2 milliamps. So if I see the option, then what will be the error in the measurement of the current in milliamps? Is 0.2. Our answer is 0.2. So this is the correct answer. Okay, so this part you can solve to get 6 V, and T values are given to you, and you get 6 over there. Okay, thank you.